We are coordinating the exercise in here. We have different groups playing different roles. I'm mostly communicating on the radio, talking to the MPA and our patrol ship. Well, it's important to know what's happening, and if there is any information that they don't know that might be a danger for them, or any information that can be helpful. So that's why it's important for us to communicate with them.